Hello.
Oh god, my mic is gonna be a little weird. I'm gonna have to hit my mic here. Hello.
Hello.
Oh lord, I might have to do some adjusting. Hello. Hello, hello. Hi. Hand. It's the hands. Would like everyone to... I have the hand. Hello. The hand. Hello.
Hi.
Hello. Welcome in, everyone. I'm gonna let a couple more people get in. Yes. I'm gonna have to adjust myself a little bit here. You spastic. You wabbled and jabbled. Weirdly early stream. It is a weirdly early stream. I'm gonna let, peeps get in a little bit. I'm gonna let people get in. Hello, Scarlet. Hello, Scenic. Hello, Hawk. Hello, Raven. Hello, everyone. Hello, Jason. So you guys know, I promised Pokemon card opening today. We got some lo-fi going on right now. Oh god, I fucked up. Fun fact, just in case anyone was wondering, my background is two sketchbooks. Two black sketchbooks just hanging about. So, yes, duh hands. My schedule is ruined. Oh my gosh, hello noob, welcome in. Thank you for the resub, hands. Hands. Hello, my grubby little hands. My grubby tiny little hands. Hello! Hello, Ice Wolf, welcome in. I got my grubby little hands. Look at them. Tiny little hands. Tiny itty bitty little hands. Cherub hands. So, in case anyone, they're so tiny. Get profit on hand modeling. That's what I have been told. I've been told to go into hand modeling because that will make a good... We need to see the sketches. These are actually empty. I haven't filled them yet. That's the catch. I don't. By the way, everyone, I'm okay. My mind is okay. Thanks. Sorry. Snuggled up for the longest time. Oh, that's so cute. Woohoo! Pokemon cards! Hello! Hello! Angelo, welcome in. I mean, average. They're average size. Yeah. Look. My hand has been shown. That's good. I'm glad you're okay, Scarlet. I was worried about you, my guy. Also, head-shaped reveal in the shadow. Oh, yeah! I guess you're right. Be careful. Once you start this card addiction, you can't stop. Hey, Cameron! bestie. You think I've stopped. That's adorable. This is an early time for your streams. It is. So, would like y'all to see... Yo, 420? I wish I could change it. So we have Pokemon 151. We have that box. We have this box right here. Okay? And then we also have... Paldea Evolved. It really is, and I'm only making a rare visit. Ah, it's all right, my dude. No worries. So, and then I have my binder. I have my binder of my actual collection. I have some. Go to bed, it's late for you. Just finished a painting, a picture. I'm gonna send a picture and art. Let's go. Okay, so chat, I'm gonna poll real quick. I'm gonna poll. Which one? Oh god. First. Oh, I can't spell today. Oh lord. Arm reveal, I know. Here, oh, I can actually show you guys some of my tattoos. Give me a minute. 151 PE. Well, we'll decide which one. Yes, tattoo reveal. Oh my god, I'm sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. Here. So, I have a poll going up right now. You guys can choose, but I'll show you guys my Pokemon. Or my, I'll show you guys my tattoos. So, I have my Aurasion tattoo. This is, for the, it's the symbol that I got for, it's the Aurasion tattoo, yes. And then I have my matching tattoo with my cousin and my friend Jasmine. This is actually a tattoo that I have I have a regular at my job who, he's gonna be moving back to his home in Japan, and I asked him if he could write anything, just his favorite word, anything, and I'm gonna get it tattooed. His name's Yuki. I love him. And I sent the picture, thank you, and this just means zero, which I was like, hell yeah, man. And then this is my newest one, which is the Mewtwo quote. Him so cute. And then I can't show you guys my other ones, which is really so sad because they're so close to my body, like upper body, that I'm like, oh, that is such a cute cow. Little guy, little man. Damn, I wish my handwriting was that good. It's a stencil, don't worry. It is a stencil. Okay, so we don't text and drive, just lurking. Yes, do not text and drive. Hey, Tony, welcome in. Not the upper body reveal. Nah. I can't show my face. All right, so I'm assuming it's a 151 day. Someone wants Paldea evolved, and you know, I love them for that. Do not text and drive. That's bad. It's bad. All right, I'm gonna. Cool kids do that. No, they don't. All right. Do I have sleeves? Where am I? Aha, there are my sleeves. All right, yeah, 151.1. That's kind of what I figured. Okay, so real quick, I'm gonna show you guys a couple things. So, whoever wants a code card, let me put it. Whoever would like a code card. I used to have a good Japanese friend of mine named Yuko in middle school. I hope they're doing good. Then he got your fat stack of energies. Get your fat ass stack of energies. You got the cool little tokens that I think you can like flip or anything. I hope 151 doesn't shaft you like it did for me. So my first ever card opening that we ended up doing here, I got a rainbow rare right off the bat. Can you buy me a box, bro? I wish. This was an expensive purchase. It is an honor of my beloved Longhorn, who sadly passed away due to something going wrong with her. Aw, I'm sorry. You know what? I think she would like it. Right, have a good stream. I'll watch your stream on repeat in the morning. Got college work to do. Have a good night, Ice Wolf. Thank you so much for joining for a little bit. Bye. Bye. Haven't seen him or heard of him from since middle school. I hope he's doing good. Okay, and then we have the promo card. Let me get it out of the pack. You know, no, I'm gonna be smart. I have the sleeves, guys. I'm smart. Look, I have the sleeves. The sleeves are really cool. I like the sleeves. They're very cool. But I'm gonna show you guys the promo card that you got, if it'll allow me. Sleeve reveal. So this is the Snorlax promo card, which I'm thinking I just want to get another box and I want to give this one to Grace. Did anyone just hear the voice crack? Oh yeah, Jem being wise. Nah, this can't be. I know, you're so right. I am not smart. I'm just here. Yes, the voice crack. Yeah, I want that promo. I'll get you a promo. Okay, all right, guys. Predictions. I will buy the box. All right, chat, predictions. Does anyone know if you do the pack trick with these? This ain't a promo, that's just my selfie. Stop it, be nice. Okay. Ooh, these, shit. Okay. No pack trick. Oh, no pack trick? Okay. So, we have another code card. In case anyone wants it. Okay, fuck, where do I put these? 151 box, open! Ah! Open. There. Alright. That Meowth is so cute! What a friend! Alright, so we got a Meowth. Got Execute. Clefairy. Ooh, that Machop, the colors in the background. I love it. You can get them online for not too bad if that works, but I know it's more fun to get it yourself. Yeah. Ooh, focus, camera. Rigid band. Nita Reno, Exeggutor, fuck, Dome Fossil, and Articuno. Oh wait, there's not. There's more. I'm stupid. Articuno. Huh. Reverse Articuno, Hollow Articuno, and an Energy. All right. Okay. Did not expect the double Articuno. I didn't expect that. Like that. Okay. The double Articuno, LMAO. You're right. She is my girl. She is, in fact, my girl. Ah, yes, Articuno, the famous water type. Obviously. Where the fuck did I just put that? There. Oh, God. Another code card. There y'all go. I keep forgetting. You know what? Pack shit's going on the ground right now. Wrappers are going on the ground. I'll pick them up later. All right. We got Rhyhorn. Can you send the code cards in Discord because I play the TCG? Yeah, I can do that. Rhyhorn, Tangela, Coughing. You should do predictions with the pack Shimby for some of them. Like, before opening pack, do predictions. Like, will we get a full art this pack or something like that? Hey, Sanic or Raven, do you guys mind doing that? Because I can't reach my mouse. It would be great if you guys could. Thank you if you can. Psyduck. Wartortle. Hypno. The short arms vary. Poliwrath. That Omanyte card is so cute. Yo! My son! It's him! It's my boy! My son! This is precious! Caterpie. Holo Jolteon and basic energy. $5, let's go! Eat it! No! This is my son! This is my son! He is my favorite bug type, I think. Caterpie! You probably know what to expect better, anyways. It's my son! For anyone that wants to know, I am a huge fan of the full arts. I absolutely adore the full arts. Where did I put my bracelets? Are over here. Did you guys, oh, also for the new people, did you guys want to see my Pokemon card collection? Did you guys want to see it? They're like $8. Caterpie, more like Tasty Pie. Caterpie, more like Tasty Pie. No, don't eat him. That's the sun. All right, third pack opening. The illustration rares in the recent set really carry. They do, they're so pretty. Prediction, do we get a fall art in this one? And if you start a prediction, you can't enter it. Yes, show collection. Okay. I will just put the code cards away over here so that way we can all, like, you know. Oh, I can move these now. I've got them T-Rex arms. I do. Can you give me a piece of Caterpie? No. Not the boy. I love him too much. Okay. Charmander. Do it fourth pack if you can, and that's okay. Yeah, that's fine. Spearow. Rhyhorn. Magikarp. Ooh, that Persian. Ooh. I hear Metapod breaks like an egg. That Persian art is gorgeous. Muk. Daisy's Help. Ooh, that Goldeen. Metapod. Yo! I also really like the full art trainers, so. Yo! Yay! Ooh, scrambled Daisy on toast. Anyone? No! Share some luck! I can't help it! My 10 points! Ooh! Rigged! No, it's not! Okay. I love these cards so far. Listen, man, it's not my fault! Well. I'll predict. Who put 2K for no?! Who put 2K for no? bro. Prom new weighted pack, wee woo. There are no weighted packs. All right, we have fourth pack opening. Win believers, the 40, the 50. All right, I'll wait for this one to go by. Can I predict? You took out some stuff. Well, let me submit. Oh. Guys, what do you think it is? Oh no, resealed. I see the Elmer's glue. I know that ain't just a snack. Thank you for the hydrator to hydrate, Scarlet. Thank you. I have water with me, guys. Be proud. End it. People are entering after it should have ended. I don't know how to. Thank you, Angelo. How do I end it? Hello? Oh God, no. Angelo, please. Angelo, please! Angelo, no! Angelo, please! I can't drink everything! Stop it! See how it feels? I don't do that to you! Yeah. Oh. I don't do it to you, that drink our tears of failure. I don't know what you guys are talking about. It's not that hard to get. Yes, yes. God damn it. I apologize for my sins. It's okay. You don't have to apologize. JK, I will. One sec. Ugh. All right. I'll let you guys. God damn it. Guys. Okay. We'll hang out for a little bit. And we'll start. Maybe let's not make it. It won't let me end it. Lol. Oh shit. My bad, guys. We really said drown yourself in the digital link. In the digital lake. Oh, how long was it? I think it might have been like 5 or something. But yeah, I'll show you guys my cards. We can do a poll for the next one. Okay, yeah. Yeah, we can just do a poll. Because I don't know how long predictions take. We're just gonna vibe here, guys. We're just gonna hang out. Wait. Man. Yeah, no. For newcomers, if you guys wanna look at, Oh no, I think Angelo, you were the only one that wasn't in. I finally figured out channel points! I finally figured them out and how to make them and how to make them mine. If you enter, you can't end it. I can end it when I want, but it won't let me this time. Oh no. I asked a question, should I play Minecraft or Sea of Stars today? Sea of Stars. You should do it then. You should do that. I want to play Sea of Stars, but 3 days in a row is a lot. Oh, okay. Only gem has to. Wait, how do I end it? Show me how to end it. How do? 100k for the auto LMAO. Hey, Scenic saved up for it. Okay. No, I don't want to do that. Okay. I don't know how to end it. No, see, Scenic saved up for it. And, straight up, it was. Don't you do it. He doesn't have enough. It's okay. All right. Well, we just wait. It's almost done. Okay. See details. I'm close. I'm not good at it. Raise the price. Oh, wait. How do I? Okay, wait. Help. How do I? Guys, help. Guys, help. Wait. Okay. Prediction. Enter. Oh, thank you so much for the resub, Jaden. Thank you. Choose outcome. It was a yes. Complete prediction. There we go. Yes. Okay. There we go. We got a full art. Okay, Jaden. I can show you what we got so far. We got these two full arts. Okay, we got these two full arts. And then we have the promo Snorlax for 151. Also, good lord, hello lurkers, hello everyone. Yes, one. Pretty sad, lol. Okay, so. Yes, okay, so I did Twitch, why low now? Stop. See, you guys think... Wait, okay, wait. How do I... I did the thing, right? It... Let me do... Why ain't no do things? Did I do it wrong? Oh, no. Also, did my Twitch thing go out? You got... I don't know if it was being dumb and it went stupid. Did it go stupid? You're good, just telling details. Okay, okay. I'm gonna get rid of this then. Okay. Y'all wanna start another poll? Would you guys like to do a poll this time instead of the predictions that took 5 years? Cough. Okay, alright. I'm gonna start up. I will not fuck it up this time, lol. It's okay. No worries. You're all good. Okay, we're starting off pack number 4. Okay. That horsey card is precious. I love him. That horsey Nidoran male. Abra. Diglett. Gloom. Horsey casserole man. No. Organizer 2 is raiding with party 4. Thank you so much for the raid, dude. Welcome in. We're doing some Pokemon card opening. Hello. Hi, raiders. Welcome in. Hello. We got a Gloom. Did raiders bring in a luck? Clefable. I had to think for a moment. Dugtrio. Butterfree, my baby girl. Tangela. Ooh, Hollow Beedrill, and just a basic energy. Beautiful. Defend the town. Hello. Welcome in. All right. Raider soup with Beedrill bread. No. Welcome in. Are we doing a predictor? No. Oh, well, it's over now. Oops. Oops. It's okay. We can do a poll this time. I'll wait for someone to do Raven and or bye-bye flight. No, everything went fast. It did go fast. It's okay. Do you want to set up a poll right now and I'll wait? Thank you, mods. I appreciate you. Kisses. Tinks. Okay, speedrun gem. I need your top 10 favorite Pokemon. I know Skitty and Krogok already, but need number three to number 10. Bulbasaur. Fuck. Butterfree. I'm gonna be listening because I gotta do dishes. That's okay. Bulbasaur, Butterfree. Taki. God. Fucking Fuecoco. Oh god, brain, I can't remember. Freaking, Swablu, Beniri, Darkrai. There. Okay. Oh, we did. Okay. So we'll do. Oh god, I have to get going. Ah! I'm so professional, guys. Okay, we got a Growlithe. Geodude. Jigglypuff. That Staryu art is beautiful. Bill's Transfer. Golbat. Leftovers. Kadabra, my boy! Yo! Erica's Invitation alternate art and Kabutops Holo. Yo! Ooh! 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 Hello? Double hit. It is a double hit. No way! Yeah! Yo! That is such a gorgeous card! Is this... Wow. Oh, she's gorgeous. One of my friends is gonna be jealous of you. My bad. Woo! Is she pretty? Alright. Now I have to hit... Okay, she's trying to collect all the trainers. The trainer cards are so cool! Prediction... Buy a lottery ticket. Choose outcome. Sorry, gang. I'm making foodies. Yes. Hunt a shiny Giratina. But okay, so I'm actually gonna talk for this. For anybody that doesn't know, not Kabutops. No, not you. Where did you go? Where did you go? Kadabra, where did you go? I had a Kadabra. I had the Kadabra card. Where did he go? I had him. He fell on the ground. No. Okay. Hell yeah. Money. Wood for Erica. Absolutely. Okay. So, Kadabra. So, for anybody that doesn't know, Kadabra is the second evolution in the line of, you made your money's worth. Kadabra is actually, oh my god, 21 people. Hello, everyone. It's 8 out of 10. Need 2 more. Sorry to put you on the spot. Omanyte and, no. Yeah, Omanyte and Tyrant. Yes, there we go. There we go. There we go. So in case anyone doesn't know, Kadabra was banned from the TCG because there was this magician dude that tried to sue Pokemon because of the likeliness of him because he had a star on his head. But he's back now. He's back. He's so back. He's so back now. He's back. Our boy's back. He's in the anime again. He's in the card thing because the guy dropped it. I'm so happy. The spoon guy. The spoon guy. Yeah, 21 people. Hello, everyone. Welcome in. Lurkers and chatters and everyone. Hi, guys. Welcome in. Thank you for the luck. I think it's named because caused some stuff as well. Ah. But, like, my boy's back. I'm so happy for him. All right. Okay, now I have to go a little fast. I'm assuming this is a new prediction. Oh wait, no. It's not, is it? Raiders bring the luck. They do. Okay. Oh, and Porygon has still not been in the anime as well outside of Japan. I'm so sad he didn't do anything! Alright, we got Pidgeotto. Magmar. I love the dynamic Magmar card. Shellder, such a little guy. Bellsprout, my boy. Dragonair, beautiful. Seedra, beautiful. Kabuto, friend. Clefairy, friend. Growlithe, friend. Venusaur, and oh! Angelo, I think I took all your luck. I'm sorry, man. Okay, so we got it. So we got Venusaur EX and a holo basic energy. Growlithe, my child. Yes. Oh, my boy. to anyone that has been having a bit of trouble. Not a full arc, though. We count an EX as full art because it kind of is. No, because there's actual full art EXs in this. So it's not a full art. We could just put it as, like, do we get a hit in this pack? Do we get a hit in this pack? Okay. So far we have... So we only have 3 packs left. So we have the Snorlax promo. We have the Caterpie full art. Daisy's help, Erica's invitation, alternate art, a holo like basic grass energy, and this is Venusaur EX. I fucking love gambling. Fair. All right, we're going back in. All right, I gotta head out. Let me know what you get, Gem. Good night, everyone. Have a good night, Scarlet. Tell Ari we said good night too. Thank you so much for joining in. Do we get hits from now on? Yes. Yes, absolutely. We can do the hit, like, hits from now on. Do we get a hit in this pack? That's a better idea. Okay. All right. Got a Diglett. We've seen him. We got a Drowsy. Bulbasaur! Okay, my one want from this, I want at least one of the full alternate arts of the starters. One. Slowpoke, that is such a cute art. Oh my goodness. Haunter, ooh. Yes. Golduck, the water in that is gorgeous. Pinsir. No, I don't like that one. Pinsir. Pidgeot, Graveler, Hollow Dragonite, and Fire. Got it. Ooh, that Dragonite is gorgeous. Ooh. Guys, look at that Dragonite art. Ooh. Is Hollow a hit? They could. Their Knight's not like a mega hit, but it's a hit. That Dragonite is beautiful. I've started to love the fact that I love Dragonite ever since the anime. Good shit. All right. Then we got Ponyta. Yo, we got a Pikachu. We got a Farfetch'd. Old Amber. Give myself an Aerodactyl. Oh, I got some of my cards appraised as I have a bunch of base set hauls. Let's go. Primate. Pharaoh. Onix. Slowpoke Hollow. Ivysaur. Gonna give me what I want. Ooh, Hollow Ditto card. Sick. And then just a normal grass. But look at that Ditto card. Look at him. Friend. Such a friend. All right, gang. We're on the last one. We're on the last 151 pack that I have. Last one. Do we get a hit in this pack? Then we move on to Paldea Evolved. And I'm also gonna probably restart. There we go. Restarted the music. Oh, no, you're all good, Raven. You're all good. No worries. All right, so we got Bellsprout. Got Horsea. Nidoran. Abra. Kingler. Snorlax, our boy. Sandslash. Ooh, Cloyster. Got Drowsy. Okay, gang. Hollow Omnistar. Ooh, and a hollow, I think hollow, psychic energy. All right. Okay. Alrighty then. I believe. Okay. Got some good hauls from here. I don't know if that's the good one. Okay. So. I'll go through the hollows first. I shall punch someone with friendship. Yes. Okay. So we got hollow Articuno, hollow Jolteon, hollow Beedrill, hollow Kabutops, hollow Dragonite, hollow Ditto, and hollow Omastar. I'm gonna end up broke because this is making me want to get packs. Yeah, it's so much fun. Hollows are strangely common. I think they're a lot more common than they used to be. And then for what we ended up getting in the last pack, or so we got the promo Snorlax, got the full art Caterpie, got full art Daisy's Help, reverse alternate art full art Erica's Invitation, a hollow basic energy, a Venusaur EX, and a hollow psychic energy. Yes, I'm very happy with the pulls we got. We do need a scenic card opening stream. Now we move on to We move on to Paldea Evolved, which is a bit of an older-ish set now, kind of. I think it was the second one to come. No, I think Obsidian Flames might have been it. I'm not sure. I'm not sure anymore, but we'll go look at the promo card real quick. Yes, P. You're right. All right, so before we start anything... Oh, God. Give it to me. Come on. Why do you refuse? Why do you refuse? All right, so I'm going to show you guys the promo card that we get for the box. Look at it! It's them! It's the Littles! It went Paldea Evolved and Obsidian Flames. Okay, that's what it went to. Look at this Pikachu card, guys! I've done face reveal, but never had a hand reveal. So big hand reveal. Yes! Oh, that one. I saw that one yesterday. It's so cute. It is literally so freaking cute! It's so cute! I love him. I love them so much. I love him. Okay, where did I just put all of the special cards? I had them. Where did I put them? Uh-oh. Did they fall? No. I don't think they did. Uh-oh. Gang, oh no, I found them. I found them. Found them. I found them. I found them, guys. I found them. So we have that sleeved up. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. We have 9 packs of Paldea Evolved, and we also have some cool ass sleeves. I think I'll open these sleeves as well. All right. And then, I don't think I do the pack. Yo, hey Don, welcome in. Hi. Do you wanna see the pulls we got? From the other box? Here, I'll show you the pulls. The sleeves. Okay, so we got the Snorlax promo. So if I ever had a goal with Pokemon card, it would be to collect every Umbreon card, but that definitely ain't happening. Hey, who knows? Who knows if I ever get an Evolving Skies pack and I get it? I will end up getting it. Alright. Fuecoco best, I'm stating facts. Love him. Alright, we got the Full Art Caterpie. We got Full Art Daisy's Help. We got Alternate Art Erica's Invitation Full Art. We got a Holo Grass Energy. We got a Venusaur EX. And we got a Psychic Holo Energy. Which I think is a pretty decent pull rate. I'm pretty sure this is a decent pull rate. If I'm correct, I'm not quite sure. I know chat started free. Yes, I love full arts. I absolutely adore full arts. They are my favorite. All right. We start the first pack opening of... Oh, God. If it'll let me. There's one Umbreon card that goes for anywhere between 1,700 all the way up to 18,000 just for the one card alone, which is the Gold Star Umbreon card. Oh, my God. Yes, it is. All right. I have the cards over here. Okay. So far we have Makuhita. Magikarp. Believers rise up. Hey, my favorite card I own is my secret rare full art superior EX. Oh, that's beautiful. Slowpoke. Litleo. Artabax. Yakumo! It's not to be a believer when holos count. Oh, Talonflame, my apologies. Sudowoodo. Meryl, Fred.
Ooh!
Slowking EX and basic energy. Ooh! Pretty! That's a friend right there. Good shit. Yes, Slowking EX. W. Oh my gosh, he's cool. That's nice. Oh, camera focus. Damn. I don't know how good that is. It's good, apparently. Chat's kind of freaking a little bit. It's the smart boy. The smart guy. Big brain boy. All right. Okay. I will wait for the next prediction to... Oh, wait, no. Prediction's starting up, I think, again. Right? Yes. Also, I finished my goal of getting all the shiny Gen 9 Pokemon, excluding DLC. I'm so happy. I saw that in chat! Or I saw that in the Discord. Congrats, Dawn. So proud of you, man. That shit's hard, bro. Mine is either my base set Dragonite Holo or my secret rare Houndoom. Ooh. Alright. Okay, so now, whoop! Sorry, I hit my card. Murkrow. I like when chat tells me if it's good. Thank you, exactly. Mischievous. Sneasel. Gothita. What a friend. Azumarill. Oh god. Vespaquin. IceQ. Larvitar. Ooh, Luminous Energy. Pretty. Yo, Shenpao EX. And a normal fighting energy. Ooh. Oh my god, my favorite one. I am such a Shenpao stan. I love him. He's such a cute kitty. He's my friend. Saber Sword Ferret. I love him. Yes, back-to-back EXs. I did not expect that. Vespaquin had order a raid as a move, and I just imagine it ordering a raid off Amazon. The Shenpao alternate art is in this set is so good. Ooh, hoping I get it. Yes, he's so pretty. Oh no, Shenpao EX PTSD from watching regionals. Oh no. All right. Going into pack 3, if it'll fucking let me open it. But yes, also, for anybody new that's coming in, I am going to be showing off my Pokemon card collection as well. So we will be doing that after. Okay, so we have a Rockruff. Oh, that Pommy art! Oh, he's so small! We have Larvitar. We have Dino. And his hand reveal. Saber Kitty was on my Elite Four team. Little baby. Pommy, my beloved. Dino. Heracross. That Heracross art is gorgeous. Kilowattrel. Azumarill, baby. Cerulege. Artabax, Weavile, and basic energy. So that's a holo Weavile. Pommy Burgers, no! Azumarill, my boy! The friend! The big friend! We love him. Love him. The standard raid killer. Aw, Pommy, he's Gen B size. He is. He is my friend. He is absolutely my little baby guy. Alright. Okay, we're going into pack 4. Is this the set where you can pull the shiny Terra Dark Charizard? I don't know. No, I think that's Obsidian Flames. This is Paldea Evolved. We aren't really gonna earn any money, huh? No, I don't think so. Mastiff, Wingull, Pineco, Meryl, Iono, Knacklestack, Calamitous Snowy Mountain, Voltorb, Fight Coco! Hello, Getsis! And then, hate the fucker. I hate Getsis. But ooh, that art is really cool. Hate Getsis. Absolutely despise the man. But I like the card. Shit. Okay. I like collecting the OMG Boss's Order. Such a powerful card in the game. Is it? I say as I've never fucking played any of the card. That's $11. $11? Oh. Oop! Damn. Okay, come here. Where are you? Okay, get. I think this is pack 5. Yes. Oh god. Okay. Alright. Here we go. I might have to get into the TCG so I can make quick bag off these cards, right? Sandy Gas! Tarantula, my boy! Murkrow, my boy. Mischievous. Vespaquin. Play that to swap opponents active with a Benchmon, then KO the Benchmon to pick up free prize card. Oh, goddamn. IceQ. Hold on. Iono. Paldean Tauros, the fire one. Woo! Rookity! Hollow Spirit Tomb. Ooh! Jen, what color should I decorate my tree with this year? Pink, purple, blue, and yellow, methinks. I really love the rickety card. Hold on, I'll get a better visual of that. Give me a moment. Oh, also Scenic, can you swap out one of the Pokemon? Can you swap out Oh god, I think I said Growlithe was one of my favorites. It's actually Samurott. My bad. Didn't even see the predict. My bad. There we are. The rickety, I think it's full art. A full art alternate art. Oh, that's a gorgeous freaking one. Oh. Okay, now we're on pack. We're on pack five now. Didn't even see the predict. Oops, my bad. The friends, the boys, the guys. It's just guys. It's just a little guys. All right, give me a moment. Okay. So we have Mankey, Delibird, Super Rod, Skitty, Krogunk, Bulbasaur, Butterfree, Fuecoco, Swablu, Buneary, Darkrai, Ammonite, and Tyrun. Take Tyrun out and put Samurott. My bad. Trying to make it end before they get to the end. Lol. Love this card. Corvisquire, Artisan, Paldean, Tauros, the fire one again, Zweilous, Hariyama, Garganacle, and Basic Energy. He's so imposing. Oh my goodness. That changed them all to Totodile, the best starter. I'm sorry, Bulbasaur and Oshawott are right there. I love Totodile. He's my little man, but no. All right, so we got a holo out of that one. Okay. All right. I'm probably gonna try to get another box of, I'd love to get the Mew promo, but I don't have the money to just kind of freely put all that so much. Garganacle so much, and the way people butcher him, his name hurt me. I'm sorry. No, Fuecoco! They're both good crop. No, I'm not pitting two queens against each other. All right. We got Sneasel. Got Gothita. Mastiff. Wingull. Knacklestack. Calamitous Snowy Mountain. Corvisquire, Magikarp, Bravery Charm, Orthworm, and Basic Lightning Energy. Look at him! Look at the boy! Me waiting for the Flapple pull, right? The boy, the friend. Alright, we're on down to our last Orphleworm. We're down to our last two packs, gang. What do we think? Alright. Alrighty. Alright. Snover. Fletchling. Voltorb. Still don't think we should allow holos to count. I suppose. Any Pokemon that you pull holo, I will shiny hunt. Ooh, let's go! Okay. Clavel. No, that's, Clive. That's Clive. That's weird. Practice Studio. Florigato. Quaxwell. Glamidish Snowy Mountain. Pincurchin! Ooh, Tyranitar! And Basic Water Energy. Look at that holo. Ooh. Alright. Clive's a different person. I get what you're talking about. That looks so much like Clive. Choose from those two. Orthworm, get the friend. Get the colon D friend. No holo then. Here, okay, we'll do it for this one. Do we get a full art? Like a full art or like a super rare card in this last pack? That's what we'll do. Okay. Alright. We do good shit. This is for disagreeing about Totodile. Aw, thanks for the bits, man. We love Totodile in this house too. I love him. Alright. We got Pineco. Meryl. Mankey. I love this Mankey art. Delibird. Artisan. Paldean Tauros, the fire one. We haven't seen the water one. He really likes this. Practice Studio. Wangle. Calamitous Wasteland. Slaking and fighting energy. So no. Making gems taxes higher with increased income. Alright, didn't get any good pulls for that last pack, but that's okay. Alright. So we got our Full Art Rookity, Full Art Bosses Orders, Chenpao EX, and Slowking EX, along with the Full Art Pikachu card. All right. Now, I think the thing you all have wanted me to do is to show off my Pokemon card collection for the people that have not... Yes, now binder check. That also goes for any of my trans homies, my trans and non-binary homies. If you have been wearing your binder for too long, make sure you take a breather. We don't want you dying over here. Make sure y'all do that. Okay. All right. Because y'all said binder. Haha, I'm so funny. The Transformers! Why don't you choose one Pokemon? But death. No! I want you to choose one Pokemon that are an SV from your binder for me to shiny hunt. Oh. Dumb. Give me a minute. No, not allowed. Okay. So, this is gonna be a little weird. What about binders? What did Freddy say to Vanessa? Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Vanessa, I'm a material girl.
Yes, you have to meet Jaden. Raven has to meet you before you die, Jaden. All right, gang. We ready for some binder looking? Okay, give me a moment. I'll try to set it up a little bit easier for y'all to see. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna move things. Okay. So, oh, God. This is not gonna work. Table reveal for a sec. Yes, okay. Oh boy. Okay. So, we've got up here. So I actually paid my little brother to take these cards. So I have Duskmane Necrozma GX. I've got Dawnwing's Necrozma GX. And then I have Ultra Necrozma GX. Did that break my binder? No, I don't think it did. It shouldn't have. Okay. I like Zoinks, guys. I think I might be the man behind the slaughter. Alright, and then this card. So I paid my little brother for this card because it is the cutest tag team that I've ever freaking seen. It's the Slowpoke and Psyduck GX full art tag team. And then we have, and then you have the Blaziken Rainbow Rare GX, which they feel so weird, so I'm always like, are we sure these are actual cards? And then there's the Reshiram and Charizard GX tag team, and I will choose one, yes. And then we go down here, we have the Giratina EX. Then we have Flareon EX and then Bayonet EX. Okay. Oh, Lord. Let me... Oh, Lord. Okay. Ah! I have to move my mic all the way over here. Okay. Then we go down here and we have Great Tusk EX. We have Iron Treads EX. And then we have the Great Tusk EX Full Art. Then we have Spitops EX, Mimikyu EX, And then we have Galarian Moltres V. I did Wooper Community Day, and I got both of the boys. Let's go! You know what? Hunt Spidops. Hunt him. I want you to hunt him. I want you to hunt the boy. I love Spidops. I think he's so underrated. I love him so much. And then we have Omastar V, Mawile V, and Zamazenta V. Then we have, Origin Form Palkia. Ooh, that Moltres card is nice. It freaking is. Spidops for OU. We'll send the clip of the shiny to be fine with the change. Wait, you have a bunch of clean full arts. I do. I've been collecting for a bit. Origin. Hello. Welcome in. Hi. Origin Form Palkia. Love that. I love that. I had to think for a minute. I was dumb. I love that. It's you, Origin. It's you. You cool guy. This is Lucario V and then Talonflame V. Then I have Greedent V, Regieleki V, and Zeraora V. Some of these are promos, I think, if I'm right. And then we have Giratina V, Indeedee V, and Omastar V. All full arts. Oh lord. I'm getting there, guys. I'm getting there. And then we have Conkeldurr V, Victini V, Mew V, Gengar, Drapion, Cramorant. I've organized these all mostly. And then Aerodactyl, Boltun, and Rayquaza V. And then we're getting into more Vs. We got Melmetal, Slaking. Oh god. Sorry, my camera's kind of jank. We got Enamorous, Beedrill, and Cinderace. And then we got another Lucario, Zeraora, and Charizard. I might be ruining my binder by bending it, but it's fine. Alright, then we have Hisuian, Goodra, Gardevoir, Celebi. I have shiny Melmetal and Pogo. I want a shiny Melton so freaking bad. Also, does anybody well-versed in Pokemon, is Melton a mythical or a legendary? Because I think he's a mythical. And if so, I need to shiny hunt him then. Goddamn. He is a mythical? Okay. It's a D's. Hello, Zani. Welcome in. Hey, Jack. Hey, guys. Welcome in. All right. Wrong down. Hello. Then we have Darkrai, Exeggutor, Shaymin. And then Infernape, Regieleki, and Tapu Koko. It's a special day tomorrow. It is a special day tomorrow. If I remember right, we have Granbull, Hoopa, Gyarados, Magnezone, Serena, Arceus, and then. Nope. Oh god. We have Machamp, Delmize, Lycanroc. Very special. Oh yeah, wait! I'm trying to remember, isn't it? It's Jaden's 1 year tomorrow. It's Jaden's 1 year for being subbed to the channel. Giratina, another Giratina V. I think I already showed this card. Mewtwo, Rotom, Kyurem, Hatterene, Pikachu. It's also special for another reason. It is also Raven's birthday tomorrow. Teehee. What? It's special for that reason too. It's special for Raven's birthday tomorrow as well. Yes. Followage. Yeah, Jaden. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm stupid. I thought you followed me that day.
Got 2 days. You're almost there. And then Hisuian Decidueye, Hisuian Typhlosion, and Hisuian Samurott.
I thought it was September, bro.
Almost, yes. Happy, okay, everyone, I want you tomorrow to spam the entire chat. I, like, when we do stream tomorrow, it's gonna be Raven's birthday. All right. And then we also have Jolteon, Eevee, and Espeon V. I get Dead by Daylight sim birthday stream, yes. All right, now we get to some of the shinies and alt arts, okay. So we have Zoroark V, another Rotom V, another Kyurem V, Cinderace V, Shiny Ditto V, Shiny Eldegoss V, Shiny Boltun and Cramorant V, and then the Mew V alternate art. Shitto. Then you have Berserker alternate art, Greedon alternate art, and then the Giratina alternate art, which I was so excited to pull. It was literally like, I was shooketh. You have the Giratina? I do have the Giratina. I'm getting a shiny Ditto tattoo Tuesday. Let's go! Wow. Yeah, I pulled that one out of just, I think, a random pack. Then we have gold Galarian Articuno. You pulled it too? I did, yeah. I did pull it. Then we have shiny Zamazenta, shiny Zacian. And then we have the Miraidon. Hold on. Oh my god, give me a minute. Gemflux and the Pokemon cards on us. I'm sorry. I've collected them for a while. I've got Miraidon full art. It's the promo. I have the Zeraora V Max and then Diancie. Do not apologize. I feel bad. It's such horrible. Yeah, I just pulled it, saying so casually. So I actually have. I ended up buying these, a couple of these, because I wanted to finish the I wanted to finish the mural. So if you guys see, it's a giant. Look at it. OMG, the complete set. Yes. Hello, Rat. Welcome in. You're late. Yeah. Hello. I love them so much. Okay. And then we have my Hatterene VMAX. And then, oh my god, Eevee VMAX. Pikachu VMAX. Regieleki VMAX. Garbodor VMAX Rainbow Rare. Machamp VMAX Rainbow Rare. And then I pulled, yeah, all of these cards I ended up pulling. The Shadow Rider Calyrex VMAX Gold. The Pikachu VMAX Gold. And the Ice Rider Calyrex VMAX Gold. Gay Machamp. Bottom text. Oh, I pulled that Pikachu Gold card last week, huh? Let's go! And then we have my Gardevoir EX, Miraidon EX, Toxicroak EX. Also, by the way, Angelo, I have been told that you've got a shiny Toxicroak. My boy. Babe, my boy. My boy. My son. I'm so happy for you. I may have gotten. It's okay, Noob told me. 6 of them! And then you have another Baymax. I named him Baymax. Baynet GMAX. Fucking EX. Gold cards are better than Rainbow Rares, at least for the Pokemon. The Rainbow Rare trainers are dope. Oh, yeah. Oh, we'll get there. Great Tusk EX, and then Zamazenta V Star. Give me a moment. Alright. I gotta do some. Oh, okay, here. Now we have some V Stars. Okay, so we have Sinisear, Lucario, Darkrai, Shaymin, Arceus, Origin Form Palkia, Dragonite, Aerodactyl, and I think this is the Deoxys alternate art. I'm not the Deoxys V-Star alternate art, if I'm correct. And then I'm not quite sure though. That Deoxys is so nice. It is. I love him. Okay. And now I'm gonna restart the music real quick. There we go. Okay. So then we have... Okay. Gold Giratina. Yeah. We have the Lucario promo. We have the Mewtwo V-Star alternate art, Mew V. The Zeraora V-Star alternate art, the Glaceon V-Star alternate art, the Giratina V-Star gold. And then Rainbow Whimsicott, Rainbow Kleavor V-Max, or V-Star, both V-Stars, and then the Galarian Moltres. Yeah, no, so I pulled that Giratina card, I think, in, my first thing of Crown Zenith. Yes, I did. Okay, now we keep going for a little bit. Alright, now we get to my shiny cards. Bruh. we got Galarian Farfetch'd, Arctivish, and, Hatena. Then we got Rolycoly, Galarian Zigzagoon, and Galarian Runarigus. And then Shining Jirachi. I opened an ETB and three shiny Zashi and Zamazenta boxes. It's still no gold. I'm sorry, dude. I get them from my local card shop. I love Mox Mania. In case anyone is ever in the area that I live in, Mox Mania. Go to Mox Mania. They're great. I love them. Shiny Grookey, Shiny Ducklet. And then I have... give me a moment. Radiant Alakazam, Radiant Greninja, and Radiant Gardevoir. And then Radiant Jirachi, Radiant Charizard. Two Radiant Charizards. And then Radiant Chargebug and Radiant Steelix. You have no choice. I will, of course I'll take you. BRB booking a flight so I can buy some cards from them. Hell yeah, dude! Alright, and now we get to alternate arts. We have Kleavor, Galarian Mulch, or Galarian Articuno, Orangaroo, Spiritomb, Voltorb, and Oricorio. Toxtricity, Octillery, Roserade. They got D&D minis? Yes, they do! Milotic, Dunsparce, Parasect, Vaporeon, Castform, Gardevoir. My thing's not straight, my apologies. Neither am I. Pikachu, Gengar, and Arcanine. Hisuian Arcanine, excuse me. Seems like they have the heavy packs. Mox Mania is an amazing place. That's where I get all my cards. Kingdra, Latios. Why Castform got Booba? Don't know. And then we got the Mew alternate. And then we have Ditto, Sandile, Pikachu. And then Bronzor. How many Crown Zeniths did you open? Oh god, I don't even know. So my first pack opening I ever did for stream, I saved up like 100 different packs of stuff. It was like a 4-hour stream. Cloth, Fido. And then I don't think I ended up showing it on stream last time. Phalanx, Chandelure, Electivire. My favorite card, Mabostiff. Eevee, my roommate actually gave me this because he went to a card showing and he found that and he was like, I think you'd like it, and I, yes. Magnezone, Mabostiff, and then another Voltorb. Do you have any Brilliant Star Trainers and Pokemon Full Arts? I traded for one the other day. I don't know. Maybe. And then we get to the Full Art Trainers. I have bought a lot of these. I ended up buying a lot of these. So, Piers, Volo, Clara. I went the day that opened, or that came out, and I ended up getting it. Because I fucking love her. It doesn't stop! Iceskin, Rosa, and Adam. And I pulled these two. Pulled him. My dude. Professor's Research, Willow, Jacques, and Professor's Research, Juniper. And then we have Misfortune Sisters, Fursoed Girl, Jesse and James. I had to buy that instantaneously the second I saw it. Cheryl, Leon, Ball Guy, Silene, Chili, Silent, and Cress. And then we're gonna see who my favorite gym leader is in a hot minute. We got Hop, my son, Gordy, and Roseanne's backup, Sydney, and then I have Raihan, and then Raihan's alternate art from Crown Zenith. I really like Raihan. Don't judge me. I'm waiting for the Nessa. I don't think I have a Nessa card. Does she even have a card? I'll cry if she doesn't. And then we have Blanche, Candela, and Spark. And then we have Penny, alternate art. We got two of those. Aroma Lady, Rainbow Rare, Brandon, Rainbow Rare. Boss's Orders, Cyrus. I'm not saying her name. Zisu and Acerola's Premonition. Give me one of the pennies. This is reminding me of my K-pop photo cards. They have photo cards? And then we get to like my special ones, which I just need to, I have the full Morpeko one here. I'll show you sometime. Yay! And then I have Zap. Who was the third to last one? I zoned out. Third to last? Oh god, give me a minute. I have to go back. Oh! My shit is messed up now. No, I'm not saying it. Not saying it. Nice try, fucker. Not saying it. I have Zapdos. Jen, if you die before me, can I have your Pokemon collection or have you promised it to someone else? You can have it. It's yours. I'm not saying it. I did show it. Winning Zapdos that, and then the two energies. And then I'll get to show you guys this. So then I have some Japanese cards that I was really happy about it. Yes, you did. I know you saw it. And then, so this Buizel card is actually, a really funny story. So, Grace's mom texted me and was like, hey, you like Pokemon, right? Which, yes. Yes, I do. Which I need to actually sleep this one up. So she just kind of found this Buizel card laying on the ground outside of a Pick and Save. And it's a little beat up, it's a little dirty, but, you know, it's special. So he gets to hang out with the boys. He gets to hang out with the homies here. And then, this one is actually really special. I'm gonna actually dedicate a little bit of time to this. So this is a Meganium. I want to say it looks like the EX cards. It's not. But this is from 2010. This is from my old set of Pokemon cards that I ended up giving to my little brother when I was off of it. Yeah, so this card I ended up buying back for my little brother because he doesn't play with Pokemon cards anymore, but I gave it to him when he did have it. Oh god. And yeah, she's my oldest Pokemon card at the moment. And then I have this one. Give me one moment. Let me get it out. So if you guys don't know, I dabble in a little bit of painting and I'm an artist. And I painted this Butterfree card. I painted the background and everything. She's old, and I could do a lot better now. But yeah. So I found this Butterfree card, and I ended up doing the artwork around it. And she is a very She's a very special card to me. I ended up painting one for my... Oh, thank you guys! And I also... This is also a thing. If you guys want painted Pokemon cards, I do Pokemon card painting requests. Like, I do those. Wait, I just noticed chat is on screen. Yes, it is! Yes, it is! Hi, chat! Say hi, chat! I feel dumb. You're okay. Oh, and then I have these two guys. I don't know what they're called, but they're cool. And then I have the three amazing rares. I have Kyogre, Reshiram, and Yveltal. How did you get it in the bottom left corner? Good question. But yeah, that's all I've got for you guys. That is my entire Pokemon card collections. Hi, Diana. Do you want to say hi? Do you want a Diana paw reveal? If she'll let me? Come here. No. Oh no, my mic. No, my mic. Mic down. Oh no. Mic fell. Princess Diana? Yes, it is Princess Diana.
Okay.
The mic, no, it's okay. All right, chat. So, Diana, you want to say hi? She's come down. She comes down here so much. Okay, I don't know if you guys can see her a little bit. She says hi, everyone. She says hi. Yes, cat. Oh, Diana. Go on. She's gray. Yes, she is. Oh, baby. Yes, the baby. Do you gonna go say hi? She's so. Yes, she is. You can go on. Go say hi. Nope. Okay, she's pushing everything. Yes, I know. You don't like being picked up. Sorry. She pushed everything. yeah, that's all I got for you guys today. Table reveal. Yes. Wouldn't it be funny if I just did a face reveal now? What's up, Gem? I'm being summoned. Hello. Hello. Hi. Gem. Sketchbook length reveal. You should hold something. I'm not eating desk, so chat can see the small hands. Fine, I will hold something. Alright. So, I'll move it a little bit like this. Here, you guys can see. Look, say hi, chat. Guys, it's you. Say hi. I'm back. What did you pull? Here. Ooh, Inception. All right, give me a moment. Yeah, you guys can see yourself. Say hi. Say hi, chat. All right, give me a moment. So, yes, keyboard reveal. So this is promo. We ended up pulling a Slowking EX, a Chen Pao EX, Full Art Boss's Orders, Full Art Alternate Art Rookity. We have a Psychic Energy. Venusaur EX. The energies are all shiny, by the way. Green. And green. Fucking grass energy. Erica's Invitation Alternate Art. Daisy's Help Full Art. Caterpie Full Art. And then the promo Snorlax. So nothing big. The combo cards are almost as big as your hands. Oh, God. All right, here, I'll hold something. I can also show you guys the plushie. Nothing big? No, I said it was stuff. We got stuff big. So, here, I'll hold that. Erica is insane. Little baby hands. I'll fight all of you. Okay. So, here. I'm holding my Joltik. My hands are small.
Let me hold an Arizona can. My hands are itty bitty. Hands are ibby bibby. Compare the hands to the face. I can't. I can't.
Mm. I can show you guys. So I got a Joltik. I'll show you guys what's all on my desk. So I got Joltik. This is from the Pokemon Center in Japan. I got Skitty plushie, also from Pokemon Center in Japan. Got Glammeow sitting cutie, from also Pokemon Center in Japan. Gamer Dusk setup reveal, and then the mythical boy himself, Krogunk. My boy, my son, my boy, love him so much. Very gamer, very much. And then just some other things. I have a little crocheted octopus from a little craft fair that I go to in the town over. She's a little keychain. I really want a Togekiss plushie, right? I have this frog. He's not an ocarina. He's like an incense holder. A croctopus. Love him dearly. He was at an antique store and I love him. Where's the Cricketot? The Cricketot is upstairs on my bed because I keep him safely and secure. This little man. Do you want Krogunk or do you want Cricketot bound down here? Cuddle the bug. I got this crow away from the centipedes. You're right. He's just a funny little guy. Found him at a antique store. And then I have this little crocheted whale. Him and the octopus hang out at my desk. But yeah, that's, I mean, if Diana would come back, she doesn't want to. Cram. Wait, you took the cricket away from us? No. Cricketot. Little Cricketot, little baby guy. But yeah, so is it weird to see my hands? Is it weird to see my hands? My little grubby tiny hands. I'm on to you, Jemothy. You're right. Yeah, my little tiny baby hands. My little grubby baby hands. Itty bitty. To put it in the best perspective. They got divorced in Gem 1 custody of us. You're so right. You're so right. But yeah. The gremlin hands. Yes, the gremlin hands. But yeah. That's all I got for y'all today. Thank you guys so much for joining. Mine are bigger, which never happens. Hawk, go get ready for stream. So I can raid you. Hawk, go get ready for stream. Do it now. Go get ready for stream. Do it! Go! Go stream now so I can raid you. Jeebus Criminy. Yes! Stream! I'm gonna send you guys over to Hawk so that, because he's gonna start streaming. Fine, Mom. Go! Go stream! I did it at this time so I can raid you! But yeah, no. In case anyone, God, again, I really wish I could show you guys all my tattoos. Maybe someday when I do a face reveal. Oh, wait, I found my favorite Pokemon card I have. You do? Ooh, exciting. Exciting. Exciting, exciting. Let's go. I better get the notification. It's a Suicune with a special painting on it. Stop! Stop! No, that's so mean. How dare you? Little meanie. That's so sweet. There. Okay. All right, cool. We are going to go. Oh, yeah, Jen, what's up? What is up? I will answer your question before I leave. I still need my painted card. You do! I'm bad. I've been meaning to get it to you. I will do that. But yes, thank you all so much for watching. Thank you guys for being here. I'm gonna send you guys on over to Hawk real quick. I have to paint Jaden's card as well. Sending you guys over. Give me a minute. Yes, good night, everyone. Thank you guys so much for joining. Thank you guys for always being here. Thank you for all the lurkers. Thank you to all the bits and all the subs. I appreciate it. You guys are amazing. It means a lot to me that you guys like to be here and everything. You guys rock. I'm gonna send you on over to Hawk. All right. I'm gonna start raid. Why is it not starting? Let me read. All right, okay. Everyone, go give Hawk some loves. We're gonna go raid him. He's never gonna know, guys. Thank you guys so much for joining. Thank you guys for always being here. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye!